Gustav, hey, just quick question. Do you have any secret? How are you so good?
Train a lot of orienteering.
A lot of orienteering.
Yeah, exactly. And then be consistent.
Let's go, we're going to Sweden. This is a nice spot. I guess tonight there is no parties on the ship, but tomorrow it will be a different story. Oh, they're deserts, huh?
Deserts.
Okay, we need to say desert. This is one. Is that auto?
Hey,
you actually woke up for the breakfast.
I did.
How did you sleep?
Pretty good. I mean, in the middle of the night, I woke up. There was this horrible sound. The whole ship was shaking.
Oh, yeah, that was, they were trying to dock in Mariehamn. But they were successful.
9 o'clock is the start. No. 2 o'clock the relay is finished. So imagine for your team, 5 o'clock maybe.
I'll try something crazy. Some camembert brie with caviar. Like
what?
It's alright. Sorsa, are you ready? Are you ready for today?
Oh, I'm always ready, especially Manna. It's like, it's really fun because it's the whole club and everything. So yeah, I'm ready. I'm enjoying this.
I can imagine. The last one was like 3 years ago, right? Like 2019.
Oh, I suck at math. Maybe, yes, three. Okay. Yeah, it was 2019, but yeah, three. Homies at the park, they pulling up. I'm like a pasa. Skating through the suburbs, do but I speak for la raza. Leaning on this longboard, yeah, for sure, but I got balance. If it ain't that sticky icky, then I don't want nada. You ain't got no ocean spray, okay, I don't want nada. Riding through these Cali streets like I'm Eric Estrada. I ain't fucking with no bad vibes, nada. Riding in my new truck like it's a lowrider. We ain't got no lighter.
For me to go. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's perform. No mistakes. Fast speed. Let's go. When I first took the map, it was beautiful. This is what I was expecting it to be. So many mountains, so many cliffs. To the first control, I was already running up the mountain and my legs hitting because, man, I did a lot more running than I should have done this week. I could feel that I hadn't the speed that I wanted. So to the third control, I thought I was just supposed to go forward, but at one point I had to turn right, which I hadn't really thought in my mind, so I had to turn back around. Then I did the long leg together with some guys from other clubs, and it's always so funny when they pass me and I'm wearing the Pyrintö shirt and they look back at me to see what number I have. They think I'm like Alexis Sorso or Mikko Erola. Then they delete because they know I'm not like a national superstar. But yeah, the fourth control went pretty alright. We found it quite well, but then a couple of controls I did on my own, And however, to the 8th, that was crazy because when I was going to the control, I lost place where I was in the mountains. And that is the worst thing that happened. Everything was so similar. And when I went up the big mountain, I was like, okay, I know where I am, sort of, but I have no idea where I am. You know the feeling. So when I saw the big mountain veering to the left, I knew where I was, so I had to go back to my control, and it wasn't pleasant at all. It was like 2 or 3 minutes in mistake, which could have been avoided just by reading better the map, because I was sort of following some guys, sort of not, because they had different controls. Yeah, and the rest of the race went pretty alright. I didn't have the speed that I wanted today, and that is the story of today. Yeah, such a fun run. Nice cliffs, beautiful terrain, and that's it. Okay, so I finished. I finished my run. I made one small mistake at the beginning, but then I got completely lost. I got completely lost to the 8th one, as you saw, and it was because I followed people and I didn't understand which hills are am I crossing, but I mean I understood where I was in the end, but it took me like 3 minutes in general to take the control, or two. So I'm still happy, it's an okay run. I think so. I mean,
the second team is disqualified.
Third is disqualified at least.
At least, and second as well. I think. I mean, that's what it says. But like,
it says disc, but I don't know if it's mispunch or.
Gustav, hey. Just quick question, do you have any secret? How are you so good?
Train a lot of orienteering.
A lot of orienteering, yeah.
Exactly. And then be consistent.
Yeah.
So, every winter, do your thing, do your training.
Okay.
Nothing too much, but just every winter for many years.
Sounds good. Good luck with your back.
Thank you.
Good luck with your back. That's it. Thanks. The low ride. That's it. Okay, so that's it for 25manna. I have just arrived from the cruise. I've never gone on a cruise that has a club in it. Hello? But that was so fun. I swear to God, one of the coolest orienteering trips in my life. And I hope this is not the last, because this was pretty fantastic. Next week we have Finnish championships in extra long, which will be like 25 kilometers. It'll be crazy because that is such a long distance, and it'll be another meme that I do because I never do that long distance running. And that is probably sort of the end of this season. We'll see. But yeah, thanks for watching this video and see you next time. Bye.